next, a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Good punch lands.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Nice job by Dustin Poirier there. Sticks the target and then moves his head off the center line to avoid the comeback shot.
Head off the center line and watches the counter with that beautiful straight left that he throws over and over.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big kick lands.
Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Lands with the right hand. Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab, but you realize
the master of the transition. Nice scramble. Poirier gets the takedown after catching that kick. Nicely done there. Now let's see what he can do on the ground.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
Oh,
he's got him hurt here. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short knife for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen.